Hi, my name is Ivana Dzilska and I have worked at Nedcon for more than 2 years as HR trainee. Together with my colleagues, I finished successful project HR strategy and updated the job descriptions. These days, I am finishing the implementation of the new system for shifts planning. My diploma thesis has the same theme. I take care of our Facebook profile Trainees Nedcon Bohemia and also post the vacant position for trainees and look for new candidates who can join our team. Last but not least, I have started working on the onboarding process again. I deal with more effective and simple ways of onboarding process like gamification. It could be more enjoyable for the new employee and the manager as well. Thanks to Nedcon, I have passed several trainings. For example, we had the training on Excel with other trainees. I'm at work 1 or 2 days a week. On other days, I commute to the University of Economics in Prague, where I study international relations. As I minor, I choose the informatics. I have studied subjects like database system access or the website design in SharePoint. When I don't work or study, I relax in nature and meet friends. I also belong to a students' organization where we organize the international conferences. My first impression about Nedcon was interesting work, an open atmosphere, great colleagues, and a lot for the professional development. This impression still continues.
Hi, my name is Ondřej Vobejda. I am finishing my master's degree in the Jan Perner Transport Faculty in Pardubice. I work at a Nedcon as a logistic trainee. Besides other things, I work on new layout expedition and in the production hall with my colleagues. I also do 2 scan days, which means I register each of the work steps and, after that, I evaluate the result. The aim is to make the process more effective and simple. I help with searching and material marking to transport coordinators during busy time. Thanks to the trainee program, I am able to write a diploma thesis about consignment expedition with the use of multimodal transport. My hobbies are sport, primarily ice hockey, but I like all team sports. Also, I like to spend time with my friends or to eat good food. You wonder why I choose Nedcon? Above all, every day I enjoy the friendly atmosphere with my co-workers. I also have the opportunity for personal and professional development at a higher level. That is why I am here.
Hi, my name is Nikola Maravcová. I study master program Material Engineering at Czech Technical University in Prague. I've been a trainee at Nedcon since July 2016. Originally, it was only a 2-month summer job and my task was to determine the feasibility of replacing black strip steel with pickled steel. Cooperating with management technicians, operators and professionals from other firms, I prepared a technical economic analysis. Even though this is the last year of my university studies, the offer to write my diploma thesis here was very attractive. I study in Prague and come from a small town about 60 kilometers from Pardubice, and that's why I wasn't sure I could manage traveling once or twice a week to Nedcon. But after my summer experience, the decision was really easy. The positives overweigh the negatives. I could handle traveling without problems. After all, it's really only a short trip. For last 5 months, I've participated on a project which covers my diploma thesis of evolution of wear for chosen tool steel at coal work. Currently, I am working on measuring of wear tooling wheels depending on heat treatment and materials of these tools. Working at Nedcon is one of my best decisions. I appreciate friendly and professional atmosphere here.
Hi, my name is Václav Hrbek and I study at the Faculty of Electrical Engineering and Information Science in Pardubice. My specialization is control processes. Currently, I am a trainee at Nedcon in the IT division an even tour. I have been here only a short time. I have been pleasantly surprised by how helpful everyone is. In the IT division, our goal is to ensure that the daily electronic life of the firm is problem-free. That means we provide fixes and support to every staff members when they need it. That includes upkeep, the printers, administration of firm's network, and implementation of the new software. My long-term goal is mapping and update the firm network. As a trainee, I can collect the work experiences under the guide of the professionals, their specialization. In my free time, most of all, I like sports, but I also enjoy relaxing with my friends and watching TV shows.
Hi, my name is Martina Loubarová. I am a trainee in the accounting department. In addition to ordinary accounting activities, like creating payment orders or billing incoming invoices, I create some projects of my own. For example, comparing invoices with CRM documents or the analysis of insurance responsibilities. I also help prepare the firm's magazine Nedcon Info Special. I study enterprise management at the Faculty of Business and Administration at the University of Pardubice. As a trainee, I will be writing my bachelor's thesis about closing operations according to the Czech accounting standards. My favorite hobby is traveling and getting to know new places. I also enjoy preparing and eating good food. In my free time, I like to practice yoga or read an interesting book. And why Nedcon? Nedcon is a company with a friendly atmosphere where your colleagues are always helpful. You have the opportunity to realize yourself, contribute your own ideas, connect with various projects. I am grateful to have this opportunity.